think it's safe to say we've all had those dreams about being James Bond or the Bond girl. I mean, that's what the beach is for, right?
Emerging from the water in slow motion with the water glistening off your perfectly formed abs. No, that's not real life.
Well, in case you do want to make this dream an actual reality, head to one of these beaches to enjoy the glitz and glam in Bond style. Here are the top 5 Bond beaches. Number 1, the Bahamas. This island paradise is so beautiful, Bond just couldn't stay away. It has been used in 3 different 007 movies, more than any other location besides London, of course. Its stunning beaches are shown in The Spy Who Loved Me. Visit Paradise Island to see the beach scene in the 1965 Thunderball. This tropical paradise sets the stage for the epic underwater battle between Bond and Largo's men. And if that wasn't enough, how could any of us forget the scene in Casino Royale as Daniel Craig appears dripping from the sea with his matching blue eyes? I'll take one room at the Ocean Club, please and thank you. Number 2, Jamaica. If you are daring enough to recreate the infamous scene from Dr. No, where Bond girl Honey Ryder made every single girl go out and immediately buy a white bikini, then head to Jamaica. The scene became so iconic that they actually named it James Bond Beach. Head over to Goldeneye Villa where you can stay and actually see the exact desk and place that Ian Fleming gave birth to the man who captured our attention for ages. Number 3, Thailand. If you're looking for the man with the golden gun, then look no further than Khao Phing Khan, Thailand. These 2 islands were relatively unknown to international tourists before appearing in the film, but sightseers now flock to them. The iconic limestone rocks that form the island made it the perfect location for the Bond villain Scaramanga to hide his solar energy collector.
While there may not be laser guns, there's no reason you can't throw on your suit and show off yours.
Number 4, India. While this Bond location might not be known for its white sandy beaches, it makes up for it with crocodile disguises, really attractive women, and a floating palace. Also known as the lair of the one and only Octopussy. You can actually stay in this floating palace at Lake Piccola, Udaipur, India. The Taj Lake Palace Hotel is lavishly decorated with ornate carved windows and domed turrets, the perfect setting for a 007 showdown. Number 5, Portugal. If rescuing damsels in distress is your idea of fun, then Praia do Coentro, Portugal is the place for you. This place is a Bond fan favorite, as it's the spot where George Lazenby pulls Bond girl Diana Rigg from the sea in the movie On Her Majesty's Secret Service, and then, of course, takes care of the bad guys. This natural beach is said to be unchanged since the film's production, so you can enjoy the same view of the dramatic cliffs and even walk on the same sand as Bond himself. And if that wasn't enough, this beach also doubles as one of the top windsurfing spots in all of Europe. Well, there you have it, the top 5 best Bond beaches. Now, before you go off and save the world, be sure to click that subscribe button so you can keep up with all the latest and greatest beach news. That's all for now. I'll see you next time, and don't forget to keep living the salt life.